The guy at uni was nice to me and smiled at me. He even held the door open for me. I think I'm in love with him now, and I want to choke on his dick.